third place, Team China.
Take care, everybody. Thank you.